Cosplay can be messy, expensive, difficult to manage.
Oh, fuck! What's that smell?
It's hard to find enough room to make your costumes and props.
Dennis!
And who wants to trash their home?
Oh, fuck!
Most people just don't have the right space and resources to work on their projects.
Oh, fuck!
We are Studio Cosplay, and we're here to help. Studio Cosplay is a nonprofit organization that is dedicated to the art of cosplay. We are setting up our workshop in the DC metro area where we will have workstations, classes, and a place where cosplayers can come together. We want to provide hands-on guidance that online tutorials just can't accomplish.
Cosplay is a combination of costuming and play, is what I normally hear it defined as.
My favorite, most memorable one would be a FemShep. Female Shepherd from Mass Effect. I like when kids come up and they're like, oh my gosh, I know who you are, and I like taking pictures. I like, people have asked me to sign things, you know, as Shepherd. And
because you're making costumes, you're designing them often, you are then wearing them, so it's a performing art. So it's a lot of different things, and it's different to everybody, I think.
I think cosplay is pretty big in DC. AwesomeCon, Otakon, Kotsucon. I have met so many people that put so much heart and soul into their costumes. So when you go to a cosplay convention and there are 90% of the people there cosplaying, that's serious.
You see these tutorials people post up online saying, hey, how do you thread a needle? And people, you know, how do you work with Warbla? And there's a need of education. The idea behind Studio Cosplay was really everyone coming together and realizing there was a need.
So Studio Cosplay really wants to open up cosplay to everyone. Other makerspaces don't have the resources we need. We want to have a space where you can come in and you can learn new things, you can work on projects with other people, you can have the space to make a cosplay from beginning to end without having to ever leave that space. And you can make great friends in the process.
I live in an apartment that is 580 square feet. Where are you gonna heat gun if you're in a house with a bunch of people? Maybe in the garage or kind of hide in the basement like I used to when I lived at home. Makerspace is important for cosplayers because it's somewhere they can go where they don't have to worry about destroying their home.
Having gloves, having masks, having proper ventilation, these are things that you don't really get in your house, and that means a lot to us. We can make sure we provide all the right safety equipment so people are doing things in such a way that they're not gonna get hurt.
Collaboration. Make your costume, make your props. You can pose for photographers. You don't have certain equipment at your house, no big deal. We got your back.
Our plan for our Kickstarter is to pay for the first year of operating expenses and equipment to get everything up and running. Our hope is that we'll make enough money to create enough stations that we can do everything we want to do and also rent a space that's big enough.
We want to have workshops, we want to have sewing 101s, armor 101s, we want to even, you know, offer photography classes for people in the area. People can learn how to be costume designers and also just nerd out with other cosplayers. This is for everyone. We're doing this for people. You know, this is a nonprofit. This isn't something that, you know, this goes into our pockets. This is going into the space. Why not get involved in something that creates art in other people's lives and yourself?
A place by cosplayers, for cosplayers.
This workshop is going to be awesome.
Studio Cosplay will change the way you look at cosplay. We're creating a space that cosplayers will call home, but we need your help. Back this Kickstarter and promote cosplay as an art form. Help us bring people together and create something really unique. The rewards and memberships will fund the studio and all the equipment in it. We have big plans and hope you'll help us fund Studio Cosplay and reach our stretch goals. By supporting us, you are not only donating to empower the cosplayers in the DC metro area, but you're investing in an art form that has captured the lives of millions. Help us make Studio Cosplay a reality.